Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on your Windows operating system. So, let's begin. Now, if you are using Windows 10 or Windows 11, so this tutorial is going to be useful for all. Right, so let's begin. So for that, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, you need to just simply type Python download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.python.org is basically our first search result. So just, you know, simply click on download Python. And this will, you know, going to redirect you to this official site of Python. And you can see that our latest version of Python is Python 3.10.1. So our latest version is 3.10.1. So it's time to download. So just, you know, simply click on download Python 3.10.1. And you can see our download has been rightly began. Right. So if you click on show all, you can see our download has been rightly began. So I have already downloaded it. I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can see I have rightly downloaded Python 3.10.1. To install, you need to just simply double click on it. And you can see our installation wizard for Python 3.10.1 has been directly opened over here. In here, you need to check this add Python 3.10.2 path. This is very important, guys. Always check that. Otherwise, you need to set this path manually, which is, you know, not at all recommended. Always check that. And then I'll be recommending you to click on this custom installation. And you can see under optional features, they have selected this files, so documentation, pip, idle, Python test shoot, pypy launcher, and for all users, they have already selected. So keep this as a default, then just simply click on next. And here, under advanced options, I am going to recommend you to check this install for all users. Right, after checking this, you can see that our custom installation location file path is shortened. So keep this, and then just simply click on install. And after giving administrative privileges by simply clicking on yes, our installation will going to be begun. You can see our installation has been rightly begun. So this process will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Python. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our setup was successful. So just, you know, simply click on close. And now if you just simply click on the search icon and here if you just simply search with CMD and then enter, you can see that our command prompt has been directly opened over here. And now in here if you just simply type Python space dash dash version then enter, you can clearly see that our latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.1, has been directly installed. Now to open our Python shell, here you need to just simply type Python and then enter, and you can see that our trademark triple arrow for Python has been directly opened over here. So here if you just, you know, simply type print then hello world, and if you just simply hit enter, you can see that our hello world has been directly shown in our console. So all this basically mean is our Python has been successfully installed on our machine. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and so please to share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.